The SL1 LED bulb has been designed to focus light just like the factory bulb. To achieve correct focus, you'll want to make sure that when installing the LED bulb, that the LEDs are facing to either side and that the collar is directly up and down. On some vehicles, the bulb may have been designed to plug in at an angle. It might be angled on one side or another, or both, depending on the vehicle. While this isn't a problem for halogen bulbs, you'll want to make sure that the bulb is completely straight when installing it. To achieve this, we can adjust the collar using a Phillips head screwdriver, and today we're going to show you how. Let's get started. Today we're going to show you how to adjust the collars on two different sizes of bulbs. First is a 9005 size bulb, and the second is an H11. With our 9005, you'll simply pry this small red O-ring off the bulb. And that will give you access to the screw where we can adjust our collar. So simply loosen that Phillips head screw. With that Phillips head screw out of the way, you can pull the inner collar out to begin adjusting. If your inner and outer collar are one piece, you can simply pull them up off the base of the bulb together. Then you can rotate the collar with the tabs to the required position to achieve that perfect up and down alignment. With the outer collar set in place, you can then reinsert the inner collar back into position and align it with the screw hole. So then we'll re-secure that Phillips head screw and run that O-ring back over the collar. And that's all there is to it. Now we'll show you how to do it with an H11 bulb. Now this is essentially the same process. You'll notice that you have a slightly different O-ring design as well as a smaller collar and screw position. All right, so just like that 9005 bulb, we're gonna loosen the screw on our H11 and back it all the way out. Now on the H11, it's just gonna be this innermost collar that pops off to rotate because this is where your tabs are located. So pull that inner collar up, rotate it to get that perfect up and down position, and then push it back into position and re-secure it with that Phillips head screw. And run that O-ring back over the collar. We hope this video has been helpful for getting the best possible performance out of your LED bulb. Click the link below for more information on all the other LED upgrades available on our website, or feel free to contact us if you have any questions about what was shown here today. Thanks for watching.